Hello folks, Sam Owens here, and this is the Wood Trick Galaxy Marble Run assembly. And we're at the stage of assembling and installing the ball delivery system. Right here is the part that we just constructed and mounted on here, and with two braces. And you can see how this looks. And the ball is dropped in. Now there's other stuff that's going to come along with chutes, but this is the beginning stage. And then there's a ramp here, drops down and then goes through these and delivers into these holes, and then eventually drops out through here and delivers back and rotates around. So we're making good progress, and this is basically what it looks like, and you can see how that this will deliver to these holes. And so this is really just a delivery system to get the ball back into the main shoot points. Okay, and I want to go over a couple of key things here. I found that these tools are instrumental in pulling these down. There's a lot of places that you have to use this tool to get in and squeeze them down, like right along here. I was able to squeeze it. You can pull down from like this, and various locations this will work great for getting in there and squeezing things down. This is great when you have to get around something else that's bigger, like across something like that. But you'll find that this is instrumental, channel locks that are adjustable. And between the two and the screwdriver, a little thin blade screwdriver, I had to take this apart at one time because I made a mistake. And you can get in here and use the screwdriver to gently pry it apart. Along with these will help you. You grab the part and then you can kind of lift up a little bit. So tools are going to be instrumental in helping you to put it together. You can't squeeze everything with your fingers. So these I found are really excellent. If you have this, you can see where you need the different tool. Now, let's see. Everything is pretty well cut and dry. It's just follow the instructions. Here's the sheets that show the process of building that. And this is the completion down here. And they show you that most everything is on page 3. To put this all together. Page 3 over here. And watch closely. They look the same, but they're a little different the way they work. So follow it very carefully. And right here was a little bit of an issue. Part 22 and part 21 right here. One is thin and the other one is large. And that is, what it amounts to is you always want it to go to the edge. So you look at it, look at 21 and 22 carefully. And I can't find it right now on there. Let's see if I can. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, I can't quite locate exactly what I was seeing. Let's see. Oh, right here. There's the place where the one that's the large one, and then there's a small one that goes in another location. And what you're looking at, if you get the small one is can get in there and it won't be flush with these. So that's the key to look for when you get to 21, part 21 and 22. I think there's a mistake on when you look at this right here, which shows 21 and 22. They show 22 as the small one, but this is the key right here. The larger one needs to go in this location right here. And I don't know exactly, don't know exactly where the small one was, but there's a small one that goes in there someplace. Right here. There's the small one. So this one, and that one. That's 21 and 22. And something is mismarked in there, but this is the key. Look for the big one right here. That's where it goes, and the small one goes on the other side. Okay, let me just show you what's going to happen when the rest of the chute is in place, and this is going to be the return chute that takes it back down and delivers it to this that's going to redistribute it. Okay, this is going to go in there like that. Whoop. I have to have it running. And now you're going to see the ball come along. Right there it is. Okay, let me try it now. It should be running, and then you put that, whoa. Okay, I dropped it too much. This would be coming in like this. And it drops in the hole here, goes along, and there's the hole to return. So that's the way the system will go. It'll run around the chutes that are all going to be over here, and then eventually it'll go in there, and one at a time they'll drop in, and this is the delivery. One more time. And now it's right here, and then it drops through this hole. So that's how it works. It's going to be fun. This has been fun to build, and it's really not hard. It just means following the instructions and watching closely how it's orientated. And there's they use a little slide and lock system throughout this, and it's really cool. Right here is one. What they do is they push it in, slide it down, and then you push these little locks in to the place to keep it down. And that's used throughout. So once you master that, you got it. Okay, I just want to keep you updated, and we will go to the next stage. This is where we're at. We just completed on page 14, and then we're going to start building the chute portion. And so 15, we will keep on going, and we'll be returning with some updates for you. Okay. All right. I hope you're enjoying your build, and I know I am, and I'm trying to give you all the information to help you when you get your ball run to make it easy. All right. Thanks for watching. See you next time.